Hey y'all, what's up? What's poppin'? Jerry Ass back on the YouTube video. We are here with
Just Kai. You know it costs to live like this. I got a bad little boss bitch. Too many diamonds, camera glitch. Yeah, I'm shining no problem. I was gonna say with the white tee, but she's a certified hater. So just see me say that for the last two videos.
With his white tee. But today we're gonna react to players by Coil Ray. Now shout out to Coil Ray, shout out to Jersey, man. People speak so bad about Jersey, like, oh, like we don't have our own identity. We literally started Jersey Club and then Baltimore and then New York try to pick it up. But nah, it's from Jersey. Mm-hmm. Like, shout out to Jersey. We are the originators, we are the creators of Jersey Club. So anything that is going on TikTok right now, we created this. Look around, we created this. This was here before you get, like,
look around you. Look at this. We created this. This didn't exist before we were here. Look around at the square. I promise you right now, we did this.
I could be wrong, y'all let me know, but I feel like she's the only one that actually made like a remix and made a video out of it. Cause I feel as though like if she would have made like a regular like music video for this song,
yeah,
I would think it would hit different. But like, is that club remix made that song such a banger? But which one y'all like more? I like the one with the Busta Rhymes beat. But this also is goated too.
I love that. It's like, what is it, like, Show Me Your Hands? I forgot what it's called. I love that song. I forgot what it's called. But yeah. We're gonna get right into the video.
She's so beautiful, y'all. Like, she got the CNC soda.
Yo, Smallz, listen, I'm in Jersey. I need everybody to be outside.
Shout out to Jersey.
She really had no shut down for this.
Yeah. Mind you, it was cold as hell out here.
Oh my god. I don't think nobody understood what she really did.
Yeah.
For real. Because, let's be for real. She did something that, now, you know how many Jersey Club's songs that we have and not a video was really made for that shit?
Yeah.
And she really, like, mind you, she basically put these kids on a national platform for real to do their dance.
Yeah.
Like,
it's about time artists really start paying homage to, like, where they're from, like, really including people, like, for example, Twerculator, when City Girls had came out, they brought the original girl who made the dance, who made the song popular enough for them to actually release the song and make a whole video for it. They brought her to the music video. How with Lil Uzi Vert with I Just Wanna Rock, the light-skinned kid with the red hair, they brought him in the music video and he performed his original dance that made the song go popular. Like, it's not hard. Like,
it's really not.
Just like show these kids something that they could, you know, really grasp onto. Especially if you from Jersey and you know, remixing Jersey music out mm-hmm. here, like, put your city on the map. Like, Patterson, put your city on the map.
We had a fallen soldier.
Yeah, we're from Jersey, so I go extra hard for this.
I'm rooting for you, dog.
Man, Fetty Wap.
I can't wait for you to come home, dog.
I'm crying.
1738,
Randy
boy.
Yeah, baby. Trying to see if I recognize anybody for real.
That's, I was trying to do the same thing.
I think that's Smallz right there.
Yeah.
These niggas.
She really, yo.
She was hitting that crying. Now they fucking that shit up.
This is so beautiful, y'all.
Yeah. Not the full locker. I would leave my shift too. Fuck that job.
For real.
Fuck that job.
I'm on break.
take a 2-hour break. Oh, yeah, my bad. You know, had a long lunch. It was good.
Sensational.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, shout out to Coyle Ray, man. She finally getting recognition she deserves. When she first came out, everybody was hating on her.
Everybody took it serious.
Even though her father is Benzino, he is in the music industry, she still made her own way. I remember when she first came out, she had 400K and she was taking pictures of Meek Mill. She was like basically trying to, like, you know, hype herself up. She came such a long way behind No Parties. Like, she came such a long way.
When she was with Trippie Redd, though.
Yeah, that was a whole thing. Like, Coyle Ray has, in a short amount of time, too, it's been like 2 years. And she's made such a long stride.
Yeah, she made a beautiful stride. But you know what I love about? She embraced
her body.
Her natural body. And I respect that because you see everybody, you know, BBL is such a big, you know, thing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she thought about it.
Yeah.
You know, like, she has the money to get something improved.
She didn't, but she got braces too. She didn't buy her teeth. She wore the braces for 2 years and got them off. Mm-hmm. I
feel like everything that she does with herself is natural.
Yeah.
And I gotta respect it.
Yeah. It's nothing like, I'm not skinny. Like, I've been, you know, thick my whole life. But shout out to the skinny girls, man. Like, if you really got a natural body, like, just show it. Like, you ain't got no ass, you ain't got no titty. So what? Like, she got abs. Like, I wouldn't consider her unhealthy, but she's healthy as hell, and that's all that matters. Like,
Coy, if you watch this video, please come join us on our podcast, Through Block. Please, we would love to have you.
Yeah,
I'll
pay you in other ways.
But we would literally love to have you on Street Block. This would be a great opportunity for us and you too.
And we're from Jersey, so.
I feel like this would be a great conversation. Everybody in the house is from North Jersey. Notice how I said North Jersey. Yes. But and describe this video, please.
Yeah.
And get Coyle Ray on our podcast, guys. Come on. Y'all know y'all want to see it. Y'all want to see the greatness. Come on.
Peace.
Peace.